You want to know the real reason?
Right, I think we're gonna start in a few minutes. I'm just testing to see if my recording works. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Hello, welcome back. I'm Jeremy from Video Gamers Oasis. I'm just testing my new microphone with this glowing ring here. I don't know if this is such a good idea or not, but I'm just trying something a little bit new, a little bit weird. Welcome to Video Gamers Oasis on Twitch. And I've just finished moving after a few weeks previously. And I've been kind of like just resting a lot, doing a lot of cleaning as well. But welcome back to my Twitch channel. I'm really excited to get back into the gaming streaming on Twitch. I'm taking it really slow though, folks. I'm watching my health because I'm very exhausted lately, and I have other projects that I have to. I've been working a lot as well, and balancing my life with physical activity as well as homework. So I need to. I'm working on building a schedule for myself, so I can have better, more frequent streams. So what we're going to do tonight, folks, we're not going to do anything really fancy. We're just going to have a little bit of Minecraft survival mode. Continue on building my little treehouse empire. That's all it is tonight, folks. I'm not going to do anything out of the ordinary. I want to continue with my Castlevania 3 on the NES another day. But for now, we're just going to do this. So if you're interested in watching, I invite you to pull up a seat, your favorite snack and your favorite beverage, and watch or don't watch. I'm okay either way. I'm having a good time doing this, and I'm just doing this for my own enjoyment, and I hope you have a good time with me. So let's continue on with our reading. We're going to reading our gaming. Sorry, we've got my little distracted from something else. So let's start our game here, Minecraft. See if I can get this thing set up here. Display. Just gonna change my background. Here we go. Just a moment here. I don't know why all of a sudden my keyboard doesn't work. I could have accidentally disconnected my keyboard. That's probably a possibility. Just a moment here. Okay, we're back. We're gonna play some more Minecraft. Let's get it on, okay? So I'm ready for just to relax with some Minecraft gaming. Just wanna do some building. Nothing too out of the ordinary. I'm first gonna change my display. Change my desktop background. Okay, we'll just handle it the way we. We'll just handle it this way. Get right to the gaming here. Close that all up, and we're going to get our game started here. Okay, hopefully this should record. And let's see what's going on. I will check my chat on Minecraft on Twitch, see if I can get any feedback. It doesn't matter if I do or not, but I'm going to at least be aware of it. Start the game. Make sure that we will sound is properly coming through the audio. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing. We're seeing if this is playing. Do. Okay, we're getting started here. Yep, it's recording. It's broadcasting. All right, let's get on with the Minecraft here. All right, gonna play some Minecraft and VideoCraft Toots. And we are going to get going here. Proceed. Okay, here we go. So let's see if we can continue on. What I was going to do, I was going to take some items. Things I want to do is I want to work on the underground lab I'm building. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to harvest some paper because I'm working on an underground laboratory and a library. I'm just going to do this carefully. Where can I find some handy dandy? There we go. Some sugar. I might leave that piglet alone. I'm gonna get some sugar cane. This is what I need to get because I'm gonna make some paper. Zoom game, please. Get out of here. Should have slept while I had a chance. Still a chance I can get out of here. Yeah, there's my treehouse. Nope. Ouch. Alright, just a moment. I'm gonna get back to the top here. Sword, please. Get back in there. I need to get back up to the top. Oh no, what are those things? I don't want to know. I just want to get up to the top. Nope. Top, come on. Wheat. Oh, that was so stupid. I'm just gonna sleep. And I can kick up all my items back. Alright, let's get our. Let's get everything back here. Let's make some items. Get some shovels. I was so close to getting back, but there's my items right there. Okay, I'm gonna go back down, see if I can get some more sugar cane. Don't like the fact that I lost it, but I'm not gonna. Gotta remember to go to sleep before I leave. I saw some grass. wood here. Make ourselves a wood crafting table. Pickaxe as well as a wood axe. All right, let's get what we need to go and get and go. Get back on top. Get back to the treehouse. But we also need to find some more sugarcane, and I lost my last bit of sugarcane that I had. Okay, let's see here. See if we can find our items that we dropped when we died. Let's get back out to our base. We're not going to find it right now. We just have to make do with what we have. let's get back to these. Take the items that we have. Okay. Let's put away the sand. Let's see, we'll use some of that sand. First we'll go to bed. And we'll make some glass while we're at it. I'm gonna turn this off because this is too bright on my face. That's the light is irritating me. I can hardly see anything. All right. We got some iron ingots. Okay, that's good. So let's see what we got here. Let's go sand. I wonder if what I can make with copper. Just curious. Block of copper. I think I'll use that for my underground laboratory. Okay, let's take our sand as well. I'm gonna go with our coal. Oh, we got one little bit of sugar. We have a little bit of sugar cane, so let's put that upstairs and we can use that later. We could use leather for making bound books. So let's store that for later. Let's go downstairs to our underground laboratory. He's wearing my cap, or a cap, leather cap. Where'd he go? He just disappeared into the walls. Okay, let's move on. Oh, man. Should have some food first. Shop. Might as well. I need to heal. Okay. So let's get back downstairs. Thank you. in case you didn't know, I have a subterranean castle or tower, a magician's tower, where I do my laboratory alchemy and all kinds of weird experiments here. Now, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be making some glass, some stone. Let's put the stone, get the stone done. First, let's get the sand. We don't have enough coal. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to make some tables for my lab. Like so. And I'm going to get some light here. First we'll get some coal, glass, make some glass. We have one block of glass. We will need that for making our various beakers or test tubes. Okay, so in the meantime, let's take care of what we have here. We have some smooth stone, so what we're gonna do, and some regular stone. We're gonna work on our tools. Ceiling. We're going to create a smooth stone floor. Second floor in this magician's tower. Thank you. steps. So, that being done, we need to see, I'm still trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do with this castle here, but whatever. We'll deal with it somehow. Okay, so created a little bit of a platform here. So we've got a good start on this project. Let's see how we're doing with our copper tables are all done, but we don't have anything else to put. Okay, there's some glass right there. Shouldn't have noticed that. So let's put this away. Surface. We got a good start on our little bit of our base here. Some redstone. I don't know if I can chip that away. It's too hard. Can't go. And we have to stay away from that. That's the subterranean monster lives. And some more fences while we got a chance.
That's a good idea.
So we can make some guardrails. Alright, so let's go upstairs and we're going to finish up our fence. Hey buddy, what you doing? Take it easy. Okay. Let's get moving. We're not going to find anything else. Right now, we have to get some more minerals, and we don't have enough to be able to mine. So let's go back to the surface. We are making progress. We got a nice lab here that we're building. These are the copper tables where all the potions will be. And it'll be placed on top. I want to make sure, how do I make a... how do I make a potion... a brewing stand. I need two rocks and a blaze rod, which I have not obtained yet, so that's gonna be another day. So many things I have to build. So many time. Okay. So let's it's a hallway where I'm gonna have some rooms. Secret rooms there. Okay, let's move on. see if we can find some more minerals. There's some copper. That's always helpful. Always need more copper. Lots of copper. What I like is some more iron. Shovel.